A man in Clackamas County is fighting for his life after getting stabbed and just left on the side of the road for dead. Another driver found the 32-year-old man on Eaden Road with cut wounds to his chest, arm, and head. And he was then flown by life flight to the hospital and is in critical condition right now. Clackamas County deputies are asking for anyone with information to call them.